Hey guys, Jenny PRD, registered dietitian and nutrition expert. Thanks so much for checking in. This nutrition series is all about healthy pregnancy. This video, I'm going to talk about vitamin B6 or pyridoxine. But before I get into that, I want to encourage you to please subscribe to my channel and turn on notifications. Quick shout out to my Fat to Fit Weight Loss group on Facebook, as well as you guys who are watching. Thank you. Make sure you say hi and comment below and let me know of any nutrition topics you want to learn about, because after all, this channel is created for you. So vitamin B6 or pyridoxine is critical for helping develop baby's brain as well as baby's nervous system. How amazing is that? It also can help prevent low birth weight as well as morning sickness in you mamas out there who suffer from that. During my two pregnancies that I had, I did not have morning sickness. I had something called food aversions, and I just would psych myself out and tell myself, I'm fine. I'm going to drink some mint tea. I'm going to chew some spearmint gum, and I'm going to be okay. But I have had friends who have had really bad morning sickness. Some of them had to take medicine, and others, you know, just change what they're eating and they did okay. So what foods are good sources of vitamin B6? That would be sweet potatoes, bananas, papayas, spinach, chicken, pork loin. So if you can stomach any of those foods, that is awesome. You want to take 25 to 50 milligrams of vitamin B6 each day, and you do not want to exceed 300 milligrams per day. So if your doctor gives you some type of medicine to help you with your morning sickness, definitely follow suit with them. And with just pregnancy in general, you want to make sure you do take a prenatal vitamin, even prior to conception, but talk with your doctor about what a good prenatal vitamin is for you. Thanks so much for watching, and stay tuned for more videos.